tolerance, but most often with restrictions from his or her medical professional. The goal is to design a program that challenges the client but does not excessively load the foot. Integrating specific foot exercises into the client's general fitness program often provides the best results. This allows the client to work toward his or her fitness goals as well as address the foot problems. Stretching of the gastrocnemius, soleus, and plantar fascia is beneficial and has been shown to help relieve symptoms. Self-myofascial release techniques, which include rolling the foot over a baseball, may help to break up myofascial adhesion in the plantar fascia. Strengthening the foot's intrinsic muscles may help to improve arch stability and help decrease the stresses imposed across the plantar fascia. Strengthening of the gastrocnemius, soleus, peroneals, tibialis anterior, and tibialis posterior muscles may be needed to help improve strength of the ankle. In the presence of injury, exercise modifications may be needed to prevent further injury. The calf stretches should be included in the stretching program for clients with plantar fasciitis.